30 tons. That's the weight of a regular oil rig. So what happens when you blow the legs off of an oil rig?